Hey, babe.
Good. You're home. We need to talk.
I know what you want to talk about.
You do?
I found the pregnancy test, and sure, like, this might be happening a little early, but...
A little? This is a disaster.
And that's what I thought at first, too, but now I'm really, really happy.
How could you be happy? We don't even know who the father is.
We don't know who the father is?
Yeah, I mean, it could be Kyle.
How could it be Kyle?
I don't know, Nick. It could be anyone.
Excuse me?
Why are you so surprised?
Because I assumed that I was the only person you were having sex with.
What? No. I mean, yes. Yes. No, sweetie, I'm not pregnant. Shannon is pregnant.
So wait, you're not pregnant? Damn. Wait, Shannon's pregnant? Damn!
Yeah, but she doesn't know that I know.
Oh, yes, I do. 'Cause you snooped, you narc.
Who cares that I snooped? You're pregnant! Oh my God, you're not pregnant.
No! That test was a fake to prove you were snooping.
Damn it, Shannon. I am so angry and so relieved and so mad and so happy all at the same time.
I'm texting Kyle because according to our deal, I get to have him sleep over.
The eggplant emoji?
That's right.
I have no idea what that means, young lady, but that little punk is not sleeping over, as gorgeous as he is.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but we had a deal. And once you send the eggplant emoji, there's, like, no turning back.
Yeah, well, screw the deal. This is our house. And yes, you can leave whenever you want, but as long as you're here under this roof, what we say goes.
Hypocrites.